Welcome to the Feed My Sheep Foundation Bible Study video channel. We are a Bible study, Holy Spirit filled and led video channel that studies the Word of God, and we also give revelations, and that is reveal things that the Heavenly Father has laid in my spirit to actually put on this video to share with whomever comes on the video. So we're doing a study in the book of Psalms, and we're currently on Psalm 81. Yes, we're currently on Psalm 81 for this video, and this is a psalm that was done by Asaph. Asaph in the Bible was a singer, musician. He was someone who played with David. He was a part of David's, if you want to say, entourage. He was a part of the people that hung with David. So he was considered good people, and he praised and worshiped the Lord also. Okay, so he wrote this song, and it again is a praise and a worship toward God. Then he goes into what God did for Israel, like he did some of the other songs that we read and studied. Okay, so he says, "Sing aloud unto God our strength." Okay, make a joyful noise unto the God of Jacob. So, you know, that's something that like a praise worship leader will say to influence people to talk and to say good things and to praise and worship God. And that's sort of like what Asaph is doing with this song. He says, take a song and bring it here. The timbrel, the pleasant harp with the psaltery. Blow up the trumpet in the new moon, in the time appointed, on our solemn feast. So he's saying, get some instruments, play some instruments before the presence of the Lord.